How to turn on keyboard light or backlight in any laptop. Hi everyone, it's Sophia. To assist you today without any delay, let's jump right in. Search for FN key in your keyboard. You'll find in bottom left corner of your screen. Click on FN, and while clicking FN, you'll find F3 or F4 option. Click on FN, then F3. And then your keyboard light will be turned off. If you click FN and F4, your keyboard light will be turned on. You can select brightness by clicking on it as well. And that's how you turn on keyboard light or any backlight in laptop. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. I'm Sophia signing off. Until next time.